Salford Online were delighted to be given by one of our readers incredibly rare film footage of Eccles taken in April 1949. This never-before-seen footage documents life on the streets of Eccles some 60 years ago. Highlights include footage of taxis parked at the Eccles Cross looking up Church Street towards the air-announced pub Burton's, now Cash Converters. Redmond's store, which is famous for its bacon and cheese and is now Wilco's. The Broadway cinema. Note the size of the pram that the woman is pushing. Other scenes depict the Regent's cinema, Eccles bus station with buses parked up. We even see some lady shoppers looking at a photographic shop window display. Finally, a number 67 Salford Corporation bus heading towards Peel Green. Church Street showing